don't like orgasm in my ear. That was fucking nasty. There was nothing added onto that. I don't know why, but it just started, my controller just started vibrating, and it made me spook. I've been recording for an hour? Really? It hasn't felt that long. Because I'm just doing so much boss shit, I'm enjoying myself. Spooky ghost! Oh, I was about to say, he's not here? But no, he is. Leave me alone. Don't touch me. You can't handle this booty. You've got something I don't need, and it's called death. I actually like that song. You've got something I need in order to stop myself from doing the bleed. And no. That wasn't a tampon joke, it was just me trying to rhyme. I just noticed there's like a rope around the staircase, like the railing. Now that I'm through that room, you know what? I ain't gonna save! Let's do- oh shit, but I'm going into the- Why am I not saving? I'm going into Blinky Lightloom. And I just said Lightloom. I meant Lightroom. I wonder if shit is gonna go down. Man, looking back. That dude was the dude who became the Kusabai. As in, Kusabai, you're dead. Fucking hell, I wasn't thinking about the spirit hand again. What? Oh. Well, it just shows you here anyway. I could have just done... Does it? No. But did you recognize the name? He said, Munakata. That is the person who Yai married from the first game. Oh, it was a flower. I don't remember the dude's name, though. I'm not gonna read. I'm just gonna let you pause. Wait, was Munakata part of the village? Childhood friends, Itsuki and Mitsuki. I don't remember that. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck me. Dear rabbit. Oh! Name. Oh, you're scary. God, your mouth is open. Close it, bitch. You dead. You ain't touching me. You ain't touching none of me. Did you say red sticky substance? I think that's blood, woman. You know, the thing that's fucking skewered. And by skewered, I mean... splattered all over this fucking house. Doze. Spooky doze. Nah. But still, they all died! It's weird that Scythe shows some remorse. In the possession, considering she's out to kill everything. Who? Ooh, booby touch. That's kind of creepy. It's like the, the repentance end. Be right back. Ooh. Hello, everyone. We're back, and I just jolted my neck. It fucking hurt. Drinking while recording, probably not a good idea, because I were busting to go to the toilet. And I'm going to still drink anyway, because it tastes so goddamn good. The hidden ceremony. Something can't be. I don't know. I don't remember the spirit hand can spawn while you're with, Mayu. I wonder. No, I don't know. I just... Oh. This is a puzzle, but you don't have the right item yet. I know this bitch gonna get up. I don't like this ghost. This ghost is horrible. Ugh. I forgot how fucking nasty this ghost sounds too. That's one reason I hate this fucking ghost. It can do this weird shit where it'll fade out for a second and it resets your charge. Unlike other ghosts where they just fucking don't do that, you know? I'm sorry, Mayu. I don't like this ghost, man. You looking at me? You looking at me? I'll fucking fight you, cunt. What? No touching Mayu, bitch. Fucking hate this ghost, man. Fuck you. Fucking whore. Fucking hate this ghost. Yeah, just stare there with your ass literally sticking out of the wall. Bitch! No, fuck off. You still alive, bitch! Just fucking die, please! I don't like you. No one in this world likes you. To you too, bitch! Fuck off. Fucking skanky tea, bitch. Oh, my throat. Fucking. Don't be doing that. Puzzles will be so easy. Shout out to Psychedelic Snake. Don't know how you struggled with it, bro. Oh, man. It's just a physics puzzle, basically. Not a physics, Switcheroony, whatever they call it. Where is that? Where is that? Wait. So this is the entrance. Okay. I didn't even know there was a second door there. This is where the Kasabi was, then. So that would have been... Okay. Kind of investigate these, like, huge creepy dolls. Ugh. What? Hello? Ugh. You're so fucking creepy. Holy fuck, the doll was like looking right at me. That scared me. I was so focused on the photo. The doll tried to photobomb. Oh, man. Fuck that ghost. I hate that ghost. It's scary as shit. Oh boy, there'd be an item right here. Yep, nakedy-mickety. Oh, for the love of God, pause it, please, if you want to read. Decide to tell Munakata. He told Munakata to go back, so that's why Munakata lived. Shut your fucking mouth, whore, I'm right here. Fucking hoe. Creeping the shit out of me. No. Speaking man. Hi, speaking man. Ah. Fucking bitch. Fucking whore. Don't like that ghost. Never will like that ghost. That ghost gives me a floppy. Turns my hard drive into a floppy. That makes me think of like that old school fucking meme picture. That moment when your entire hard drive is a floppy. Oh man. Are we outside, bitch? What the fuck? It is raining. What the fuck? Weird. Call me later. I'm on the phone with yo bitches, cause I'm stealing them! Aha, spooky ghost. What's up? Ugh. Is that the woman I just fought? The woman I just slapped with my backhand-a-rooney? As I call it? Oh! Fucking bitch scared me.